Faf De Klerk frequently finds himself one of the shortest players on the pitch, but you don't earn a nickname like the Giant Slayer unless you pack plenty of pint-sized punch.
Not a bad one. Yeah, that's one of the better ones I've got over the years. So yeah, I just need to keep that going and make sure I keep that title now.
Playing in his first World Cup, Sale Shark's scrum half has been one of South Africa's key men during their run to the semis, most notably with his try-scoring man of the match performance against Japan in the quarters.
Yeah, I think it's something that I probably grew up with as a young boy. Because I'm one of the smaller guys, I constantly need to try and prove myself show that I can defend and do the tough stuff. So. Yeah, now it's just fun to get the big boys, tackle them back, and I think it always helps the team and gets them going a bit. So now I really do enjoy it. I'd like to think of myself that way, to be a bit of an energizer in every situation that there is, and just enjoy every moment. I think we get an opportunity and we need to use it as utmost as we can, and to get the most enjoyable experience out of it, and still do what you love. It's a great feeling. Yeah.
His eye-catching rugby certainly commands attention, as do the distinctive blonde locks.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind to get that going and spend a bit more time surfing, but I think that's the look that's made me a bit stand out a bit, so I'll continue to go with it. And apparently I've got a shampoo brand coming now in Japan as well, so it's looking up.
It's a good tackle by Faf De Klerk, who is by a distance the shortest player on the field.
Yeah, he's a very good player, a very versatile player, and he's also physical. He's not the biggest guy, but he puts his body on the line for the team, and he's got a lot of X factor, so he's a very good player to have behind the forward back, and he's always steering us and giving us direction, so yeah, he's a quality player.
The good thing is that there's a lot of silent leaders in a way, so it's not very outspoken people. We got our guys on the field that runs the show, but small talks, person to person, that is great. Guys really take accountability of what they need to do. I think that's absolutely massive, and I think that's a great part of this team.